after having you. I didn't write anything. I didn't know that I was speaking. And with all the exchanges we've had, I thought that I would have known this. I was pretty delinquent on a few things, just getting my orders in and just, you know, my bio. I think I was last one. But I just want to start off by saying thank you so much for having me. I'm truly honored, and I don't have anything prepared, but I'd like to just thank the entire Terry Wilkes administration and the Hall of Fame board. And I feel very honored to be here, and I'm very grateful. And I feel really lucky because my coaches are here, my best friend's here, and I'm getting emotional. But I'm very appreciative, and thank you so much for having me. And if it weren't for them, I wouldn't be who I am today, and same with the entire administration. And I've learned like lessons from Dr. Burns and from a few other, you know, coaches here and teachers, and it's been so fun. So being here means so much to me, and thank you so much for having me. And I just like really hope that we continue to do this, and I appreciate it. So thank you so much, and I look forward to seeing more men and women get inducted into the Hall of Fame. And I just am really proud of, you know, our entire school, and I can't say enough nice things, and you guys are my core foundation. So thank you so much for having me, guys. Appreciate it.